Thank you. My name's Eric Fung, and that was my first team sports basketball video. So being a junior this year, this is my first year playing for the varsity basketball team. And there's also a lot of good players on the team. And I think that's gonna make me a more competitive player. I'm just gonna have to be more patient because there's a lot of good basketball players and coach can't play everyone on the team. So just having a good attitude, a positive attitude is something that I will continue to work on this year. So some of the individual goals that I have for myself is just to be a better basketball player in general. I think there's a lot of things I could improve on, such as shooting. I think I could become a more consistent shooter with the ball. And being a point guard, I think I could even become a better ball handler, being a better dribbler. And also, I think passing is really key. Making smart decisions on the court is really important. I think having a good mentality and just having confidence whenever it's game time. And for some of the team goals that I have is just to, I hope that our team could go undefeated this season. I hope that we could achieve first place in the ISS FHK League. I think we have a lot of potential to do that. And as for the ACSC tournament in Taiwan this year, I've never played in that tournament before for basketball. And that's something I'm really looking forward to. And I just hope that we could do our best there and hopefully we could achieve third place or better. Thank you.